I've been on Falkor once before. I was lucky enough to come on for a transit from Honolulu to Fiji, where I learned about multi-beam mapping and processing. I work as an ROV pilot on another ship, and one of the cool things about being on Falkor is they have a really cool ROV, and I'm really excited to be learning more about that ROV, seeing the system, seeing how it's different, and hopefully building up my skills. It's really awesome to work within the ROV team. They all have so much experience, both in the commercial world and the scientific world. There's some similarities between the systems I've already worked with, but there's a lot of new stuff, so it's really cool to learn from people with tons of experience. I also have my own ROV that I've brought with me. It's a lot smaller, but I'm going to be using that to collect some of my own data for my own research. So the upgrades I've made will eventually allow the robot to operate autonomously. So without a human pilot, the robot will be able to map and figure out where it is inside its environment. I really love ROVs because there's so much we haven't discovered about the ocean. The ocean's a really hard place to explore, especially the deep ocean. So an ROV like Sebastian can go to 4,500 meters, and it's really hard to put an ROV down in a new place and not discover something new because we've had so few human eyes on the ocean floor. My background is officially in computer science, but I find myself doing mechanical work, electrical work, and field work, diving, deploying systems in the field. And so if you're like me and you can't focus, robotics is awesome because, you know, there's always a new challenge, and that's, I think, really exciting as well.